In high school football, it was Monsignor Farrell against Chaminade in the New York Catholic League Finals. 7-0 Chaminade early in the second half. Kevin Kennedy takes the handoff, sees the hole, and nothing but daylight. He scampers 61 yards for the touchdown. 14-0, the Flyers with the lead. Farrell pulls within 7, but Chaminade comes back and puts the game away. This Eric Souther TD plunge, one of 3 on the day. 27-6 Chaminade, the final. They win the championship.
This is for my teammates out there. Teammates, I love you guys all. You guys are the best players to play with. We're like a family. I don't know what else to say. This is a great victory. Best one we had all year. I just want to say, hell of a job, team.
You know, we came out, we had the best bunch of guys on this team. You know, Chaminade football is number one. We came out and showed it today. The crowd, you know, you guys are the best people in the world, you know. Thanks to you. Brought home championship, 98, baby. There you go.
I just want to say, I love every single one of you guys. And I know you guys watch this on TV. And I mean, I couldn't have had a better season. I mean, you guys were there for me all the time, and I hope you guys always will be. I mean, this is the end. This is how it goes. I mean, I love every one of you. Thanks, guys.
My experiences with the team this year was great. No, they're my family members now, and it was established in August at camp, and we established a firm bond, and we just kept going throughout the season, and we won the championship because of it, because we're a strong bond and we're family. And first championship in 11 years, and I'm glad, you know, we brought Chaminade back to where it should be and where it was.
What do you think about this man's face?
Yeah, Cam.
I understand.
All right.
It was a great win today. We're number one in the league. This is for Chaminade, everybody there. The way we come together as a family, as a school, as a football team, it's a great experience. And now the championship's back where it belongs. And it was a great team win today. We're gonna go out and celebrate, and hopefully celebrate some more at school.
Well, what can I say? At this stage, I'm so happy for the team. I'm happy for the seniors. They worked so hard to get to this day, and then they finished off the season the way they wanted to do it. It really was a great team victory. Going back from August 21st to November 21st, all that hard work paid off, and they can see the fruits of their victory today. It was just a great team to be associated with, and we're really proud. They really played like true Chaminade Flyers, and they followed that Chaminade football tradition. And we're just kind of speechless at this point. It's just a great way to win for us. Thanks for all your support. The pep band was great. The student body was great. And the kids really appreciated it. Thanks again.
Last call for